There we go. What the hell are you doing here even? Hope that clears it up. I have no idea where my chemical strains are. For some reason I have a feeling some of my trains are completely lost. See where this guy is going. Okay, he's taking the evading line. He's going up there. Takes the tunnel. And goes for the station. Well, so far so good. We need more oil here. But so far, We're transporting everything these things can tank. Think just doesn't produce enough. Need to think about something. Trains. There's one guy. Why is that guy only doing 75? Can't that pull that much? Let's see where this guy's going. Why would he go through the train station? Oh well, doesn't matter. So far, so good. Now let's see whether he takes the correct line. Yeah, looks good. Yep, that looks fine. This thing also seems to be still working, so... seems to be alright. There's the next metal train going down. That thing should also use the avoiding line. Yes, there we go. Why are these guys not using... Not sure why these guys are not using the avoiding line all the time, but... petrol. Petrol I could also deliver, but I'm not sure. Seems to be some petrol over here, but it's also a matter of making the station a little bit bigger, I believe. As the chemical trains load up, the petrol trains cannot load. Well, let's get one going anyway. Should be 101, right? Thank you. There's not enough oil coming in here. Let's see where we have more oil wells. Not a whole lot. I think it's time for a second line of tracks there. What the hell did I use for that? Okay. And this station is just no longer big enough. A depot that I will probably have to remove again once I add another platform, but actually I have room for another one. There we go. see how it's going near our harbor, not that one. Whoa, is that thing actually not capable of pulling that much? That's amazing. Which can only do 120. What it takes. Why can't I replace those? It's an older version. Why? Very strange, very, very strange that that can't pull that much. By the way, Oh, we already have the ICE-3. That's interesting. I'm actually thinking about completely electrifying our cargo network, because there seems to be a better locomotive. But all that will have to wait for next time. For now, I think we did enough. I'm way over time again anyway. Let me quickly check what else we could do in terms of oil rigs. Could actually grab those. We could grab these and turn this into a major harbor station here somewhere. Make another platform set down there. Make sure it connects to the harbor there. Could we actually make a dock here? Somewhere. Not really. We could spread this station out a little bit, I guess. Build it a little bit more like this. I don't know. Maybe extend it over here. Or maybe build a channel over there in here so we can have the harbor in there. Or we actually make a real harbor over here, which would make more sense anyway, since this thing produces food. Yes, I think we'll do that. I think we'll make another line here, another switch line, another side line, connect it to here, turn this thing into a major harbor, and take care of these oil rigs. Including this one, which we will probably serve with another channel over here. Anything else we can reach by going through these rivers? I don't believe so. Although we might be able to grab this thing by river. Yeah, there's some farms we could grab by river later. Although that would be a huge distance. Ah, well, we'll see. However, there is a lot of stuff you can grab, and I plan to do a little bit more industry development without necessarily delivering any goods to our cities, just for the fun of it, because right now we're kind of exploding the map with train lines if you look at this stuff. So I think we have done enough. I think I'll try to grab all these oil wells over here. Not sure whether I will grab them with the pipeline or with trains. I might actually do that with trains. But I could extend this pipeline at least to grab these. At least these, because they're pretty close. We'll see. So we get a little bit more oil into our refinery, which doesn't do so well. Trains are waiting here. There's oil coming in, but not a whole lot. Apparently that thing produces as much chemicals as it produces petrol, which is a little strange. In any case, we'll keep that for next time. For now, I'll pause the game here and I'll say, keep your heads up, folks. I'll see you on the next one.